Ron in the bumper spot. Here's Krejci. His return's been huge for Boston. Pastrnak knocked down by Kemper, who wasn't sure he had it. And then Marchand got knocked down from behind. And that drew the ire of the sellout crowd here. And I think we're going to have penalties.
I think Ferravari is going to go to the box here for a cross check. If that's the case, and it seemed like it was. Oh, it's going to be Kuznetsov.
And Marchand going with
him. I thought it was going to end up as a 5-on-3 here, but Marchand's digging away at Kemper, and so that gets the call before Kuznetsov buries him.
Marchand, the crowd just saw the replay, and it didn't appear that Marchand did anything as he was skating to the box. He skated toward the center circle and was pointing up to the message board as if to say that's probably what it was there, the slash on the goalie.
Yeah, you can't keep digging away as much as you want it to pop out. And oh, Kuznetsov got full money for his 2 minutes for cross-checking, so it'll stay 5-on-4 here, 45 seconds left in that power play. They got